Now let's get over to the World Cup semifinal game number one. Two heavy hitters in France and Belgium going head-to-head for a spot in Sunday's final. After a scoreless first half, France draws first blood in the 51st minute off the corner. Samuel Umtiti using his head to find the back of the net, and that would be the difference right there. France is headed back to the World Cup final for the first time since 2006. 1-0 the final. They will get the winner of tomorrow's other semifinal game between Croatia and England. Switching gears now to college basketball. Only 76 days until the start of a new college basketball season, and the UTEP Miners really haven't wasted any time. First-year head coach Rodney Terry has come in and really changed the look of this year's Miners team. If you've been following the Miners on the recruiting trail, you know that they got some big freshmen, including Nigel Hawkins as well as Deion Stroud, among others. They also signed Bryson Williams from Fresno State, but he will have to sit out a year along with the other transfers that Terry signed. So get excited about those guys, but next year's team is going to hinge on guys like Paul Thomas, Evan Gilliard, Isaiah Osborne, and Kobe McGee, the four returners who all made an impact at least at some point last year.
The thing that we tried to echo to those guys as a staff is, you know, you're our guys. You know what I mean? And, you know, obviously we didn't have a chance to recruit you. The previous staff did. They did a great job of getting you guys to want to come here. But now you're a part of our family and what we're trying to do and what we're trying to build.
UTEP is expected to release their schedule in the coming days, which will feature Marquette. Terry says they're still waiting on a couple other contracts to come in.